Here's another way to jump around the neck using those open strings. Sam playing an E minor 7 arpeggio. And I want to move up to this part of the neck. Well, I could play an open G. You play the whole A. And that G becomes the minor 7. I mean, it's a big jump, but the open string allows you to do it.